But no, do you understand what I'm saying though? Because I shot closer to the center first and I ended up here.
Yeah.
Andy shot second and he hit me and ended up closer to the center. Although sometimes if I ended up here, I would have taken mine off.
Why don't you just rock, paper, scissors?
Taking
it first.
The whole bank.
So you go first in the game, you rock, paper, scissors.
Good idea.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, paper. Rock, rock, rock. Those coals must have been really powerful, eh? Those coals work.
They got that wiener like it.
Why are you exposing that wiener to that much heat? Seriously. It's just burning. It's the
seventh level of hell. Whoa!
So now I shoot first in the actual game, or?
Yes.
What? Why do you want to add so many games to the game?
Because it just makes it more
fun. Let's run a foot race to see who,
She my uptown
dad. Look at our two dads.
Dad! Dad, no!
But you have to admit, it's more obvious when I go to say something to Luke and I see you turn to me with a camera, and then I feel like I'm on a reality show. Say it again. It's just like, Luke, he just doesn't really like respecting our space. And, you know, living in the house, it's tough. Yesterday at Immunity Challenge, he didn't pull his weight, and I just think that when I get house control, I'm going to put him in the boo box.
This is Train?
Yes.
Wow, I've heard this song probably 1,000 times. Yeah. Never known who it was.
It's got a reggae feel, though.
This is great. Sure. This is where in the montage, when it goes from the room sound to the actual soundtrack, you know?
Yeah.
Like when you edit it, and then...
And then...
Hey, soul sister!
Michael Bublé track.
I lost respect for him when he cheated on Emily Blunt.